May I pray for you? Place your hand here. Lord Jesus, I'm asking you that you would help them, please. Provide for them and mend of all their wounds. In Jesus' name, amen.
Hey, what is going on, my friends? It is Vasterz, aka G Saves, and I'm back with another video. This one's going to be Rocket League. We're going to be trying our best, and you like the new audio? Yeah? No? Well, let me know. I'm still changing some of the settings. So yeah, if you guys don't know, I got a new microphone recently, the Blue Yeti, and I'm trying to figure it out because there's so many options for it compared to my old one. So yeah, let's get into a game though. We're gonna be using the Masamune and probably the Aftershock in this video because I mean this car is just amazing. It's incredible. Okay, this car is look how many wins I got. Okay, like it's catching up to the breakout at this point. So. It's kind of crazy. We're going to be playing probably some standard a little bit, and then maybe some 2v2s, and yeah. And I also changed the camera view just a little bit, so it does look different. I'm not used to the camera view, but I looked up videos, like which one's the best one, if you want to do this or that, like overall, like dribbling, aerials. But it obviously depends on your monitor, and there's a lot of things that, you know, play a role on how the screen looks like. So just because someone else settings works for them doesn't mean it's gonna work for you, but I'm trying to make things work, and for some reason I just joined into a game that there's absolutely like no way we're gonna be able to catch up. There's less than a minute, and wonderful. Well, this is how we're gonna start it. I also did lower the settings just a little bit, so if it looks worse, be aware that is why I lowered the settings just a slab, tiny bit, just to see how much smoother it would go out, and it's a lot smoother, because if you guys don't know, when I record, it's a nightmare. It's really, really messed up. I lag way too much. It's disgusting. So, I could have got that, couldn't I? I could still get it. Let's go, boys. That's how you do it, boys. Boys, we just got into the game, and we already got a goal. That's how you do it. Look at this. Yeah, the FPS is definitely a lot better. It's probably like 10 more FPS, but it looks so much worse though. It really does, man. If only, like, if I had like a desktop and I could just switch the graphics card, it'd be so nice, but I don't. I have a laptop, so I can't. I almost just scored that again. That would be disgusting. So yeah, I don't, you know, that's the downside. If you have a laptop, you can't really change the graphic. Well, you can, but it's a lot more difficult. So, you know, I probably should have actually like gently hit that and then probably just like double hit it. We might have been able to score that. So, hopefully I'm not MVP on my team because I just joined. We're going to find out. Okay, cool. I'm not. Actually, we're tied for MVP. That's embarrassing. Alright then. Alright, let's go again. Let's do a little rematch if they want to. I don't really know. Again, this map, really? Can we select a different map? I don't really like this map too much. I don't know how I feel about like the settings. Like, look at the way the car looks. It's like sparkling. It's like, and not in a nice way, like in a pixelated ew way. I might change some, let's see. What if I do that? Does that look alright? No, it actually looks better, but it doesn't look as colorful. What's my FPS right now that I'm getting? I think I'm getting less though. That's the problem. Oh, I'm sorry, teammate. He probably had it. I'm gonna get boost right now though. He didn't hit it. Oh my goodness. I was expecting him to hit it. Alright. Oh, sorry teammate. That's a beautiful center. We probably could have got that. But you know, that team work effort is just incredible. I don't know about it. I don't know. Should I put Bloom? Like, it looks so much better with Bloom. It just stands out so much more. What I did, I put high performance on the render instead of just what you want to call it. Right, how many FPS? Oh, right now I'm getting like 30 something. So I don't got that. Oh boy. Boys, Get it out of here. Oh my goodness, that was really close. Yeah, I'm getting like 30s on. Well, it's this map too. You gotta remember, this map is like one of the. I could have got it. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, dude. It went a little bit too fast, but I could have probably got that if I kind of knew what he was doing. Alright, go for it. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. I got it. Oh my goodness. Okay, never mind. Don't worry, I'm gonna take it out the park right there, my friends. I missed it. Oh my goodness, I missed it real bad. That's the problem. Like, when you do a wall thing, you do not want to do that in the corner. It's just awful. It is just awful, my friends. All right, here we go. Yeah, I'm getting like low 30s. I was getting like 40s in the other one, so I might have to remove one of them. I don't know which one. I might be like, the bloom one looks so beautiful though. Like, it really does. Like, it really looks really, really nice, like, with the bloom, but maybe I'm gonna have, what is this guy? Okay, you know what? I don't know what my team's doing, but I'm gonna take it out the park. I'm gonna take it out the park. That went a little too fast, didn't it? Yep, it did. Okay. He missed it. He legitimately just missed it. Okay. Oh, my goodness. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, there we go. That's not going in, but someone's gonna hit it. Someone's gonna hit it. Someone's gonna. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Okay. That's alright. That's alright. You know, it's just. It's alright. Go for it. Why is my teammate, like, keep. Like, it's. Like, what are you doing? There's supposed to be a team in this. What do you think you are doing? He's probably gonna hit it. No, he didn't. Oh, wow. Let's go for it. That might be going in. Ooh. That was close. That might be going in. I knocked him out of the way. I was kind of like messed up from my part, but you know what? That's teamwork. I was like, hold up. He's about to hit it. Let's get this guy out of the way. Is he gonna go for it? Yeah, he's going for it. Okay, I'll go for it as well then. I'm gonna try to get a boost real quick. Let me get this boost. That was kind of close, sort of. Oh my goodness, teammate! No! I got it. Okay, he didn't get it. My teammate can get it though. Nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna get the boost. Got it. That was close. Yeah, he took the boost. I knew he was aiming for that. Oh, teammate. Oh my goodness. I don't know if they're gonna. I'm just gonna probably pretend like if it's just me and like three people at this point, because. Oh, what was that? Alright, here we go. Just off the wall. Or not. Don't worry, I got it. I'm gonna try to get the boost so this guy can get it. That was a really nice center. Alright. That's my teammates, right? Yeah, there you go. Okay, this is bad. It's gonna come back. Nice one, that was nice. Okay, here we go. Off the wall. Off the wall, boys. There we go. Oh my goodness, that was close. There we go, off the wall. A little too far. Sorry, that's my bad. Off the wall again. Oh, not off the wall, but just like a nice center right there. They're gonna hit. Ooh! This is a really close game. I don't got it. I couldn't do much. I was in a bad angle. man, I will. Did I even help with anything? Like, I put some assists, but they didn't take it. But wow. What am I doing? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Just off the wall. Off the wall, dude. Just off the wall. I went a little bit too fast. They might hit that if he's not quick enough. There we go. Okay, cool. What are you. Okay, I hit him, so it doesn't matter. It's going to be overtime. There we go, there we go, there we go. Okay, FPS-wise, it seems a lot smoother when I'm recording right now. It just doesn't look as... He's going to hit. I knew it. Like, I should really just, like... If I know the person's going to, like, just hit it, I should just, like, just not even go for it. It's kind of like a waste, so... I think I got it. No, I don't. My team is going to go for it. I can see they have a goalie as well. Off the wall? No, it's not off the wall. That might be going in. That's going in. Nice. Oh, man. I did not contribute, I don't think, to the team. Other than just, like, centers, probably. Probably it. I want to use the aftershock. I think I'm going to switch it. I'm going to use the aftershock. Yeah, look at all the centers I got. Oh, my goodness. That's crazy. So, I was pretty much, like, the midfield type of person. Right, I'm going to go switch cards. I'm going to go to the aftershock and use that one. I'm thinking, like, which one I do the best on. I know the aftershock, I do really nice with aerials. This one is better for, like, the ground and dribbles. Same thing with, like, the Dominus, the Breakout, the Ripper. But I don't know. I like the aftershock, even though it has, like, a lot of weaknesses to it. I'm going to switch to this, though. Let's put, what other colors are there? Maybe green or something. It kind of matches, right? A little bit. Just a little bit. This one can be maybe. Yeah, it doesn't look too bad. Ooh, that looks interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna use that one. The wheels. Let's switch the wheels to something else. I'm gonna use probably these. The boost, I think, is fine. Yeah, I think the boost is fine. And let's go again. Fine match and 3v3. See how we can do. I'm super, like, it's weird, guys. I think it was like 2 or 3 days ago when I'm recording this video. Oh, I was partied up with Coney, and we absolutely just were wrecking face on this game. We were doing really well, like, on competitive too. But for some reason, like, it's like weird. Like, I have the days that I do really well, and some other days that I don't even know what's going on this game. It's like it's like one day I know exactly what I'm gonna do, exactly the setup, and other days it's just so random. It's really, really weird. So I don't know. Maybe it's because some days I want to play this game more than other days, because sometimes I'm a little bit bored. But I don't know. It could be. I'm not really sure though. I'm lagging though. Lagging real bad. Okay, team, please, team, I'm lagging so bad. Oh my goodness. Okay, there we go. It loaded. Is there a boost? No, there's not a boost. Boost, please spawn. Please spawn. There we go. Cool. You can center it. Are you going to center it? No, you're not. Okay. There we go. I think that's a nice one, right? Or close enough. He was about to... Yeah, that was cool. Okay, cool. It was going to go in, but someone blocked it, so it's close enough, though. Okay, there we go. Passed it over him. Ah, there was a guy there, though. That's going to go in. What am I doing? I misclicked on the button. Oh, my goodness. I just saw that. I was like, it's over, guys. There's not much we can do. Oh man, I think I could have got that if I didn't mess up. Oh man, we're versing a party too. Wow. I could have probably scored that if I aimed it correctly. Wow. That's pretty center for our team. Let's go team, let's go team. Close enough, I guess. There we go, there we go. Aye, that was gonna go in. That was an insane save. Is he gonna dribble it? Nope. Oh, it's just me. It's just me right now. Just slowly, casually walk it. Just casually. Oof. Okay, it's gonna roll back, I think, or not. Is he gonna hit it? No, he's not. That's our team. That's our team. That, if you, please, please. Dude, I was gonna say if you missed that, like, for real, dude. Like, that was beautiful. How could you miss such a thing, dude? Like, seriously. They're gonna score that, aren't they? I know it. Who's my team? It's a legend and a veteran. What's going on? I'm doing better than... That's a problem. Are they, like, even trying? We can win this. Like, we actually could legitimately win this. That's the problem when you do 3v3s without with randoms. It's like, you don't know if they're gonna actually get the passes and stuff like that. What just happened? Really? A bot just scored. The bot did better than, like, everybody here. Are you serious? That's everybody, at least in this lobby. That's embarrassing. Oh my goodness. This is weird. Like, there's a legend rank. Like, you expect him to do, like, I don't have that at all. I can try, though. Please, I want to get the boost. No, he's gonna... Oh, nice one, dude. He was about to get it. I don't know what he was waiting for. I got it. That's not going in, though, but... That might be. Oh, my goodness, dude. This is so rigged right now at this point. Aye, that was close. But where's our defense? There's no goalie in position. Okay. Got it. Take it out the park. Take it out the park today. Take it out the park tonight. That is a nice little center right there for my team. And never mind. I'll go over here. And I'll just do a nice casual save just like that, you know, because... sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, and, you know, sometimes it's... Is that going in? No, it's not. A little too high. Man. I guess it's just embarrassing. I don't know what's going on with my team. How am I doing better than, like, my whole team at this point? This is just not right. It's not right at all. That's a beautiful center. Team! Okay, I'll try to score then. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Like, the legend guy, is he playing? Where is he at? I don't even know where he's at, but this is weird. That might be going in. Boys. Oh my goodness, who was that? I think somebody just hit me as soon as I was gonna do that. Oh no. I got it. My team missed. It's alright, because I got it. But it's not going to go in, though. Or is it? Oh, let's go, Vasterz. Be showing up today, my friends. Oh, my goodness. Okay, I'm not even kidding, guys. This FPS right now is actually working, like, really, really well. Like, this is working very, very nice. It's crazy. It's so much smoother that it doesn't lag as much. Or maybe it's simply because I'm on the US server, and usually when I'm like with Kony, I lag like non-stop because it's a EU server. So that could be why. I'm not too sure though. Let's go, big boy. Big boy Vasterz has come to the rescue for this game right here, my friends. That's how you do it. I'm gonna give him a nice little heart right there. The comeback is real, my friends. Just let it touch the ground. Just let it touch the ground. There we go. We won it, boys. Oh my goodness. I'm saving that. I'm saving that. Save replay, the comeback. I misspelled the comeback. Yeah, boy. They left. Oh my goodness, that just 8 shots. Oh my goodness, boys, that was absolutely crazy, my friends. And you know what, guys? I'm actually gonna show you guys before this video ends. I was planning on doing 2v2s, but this video is actually already 20 minutes long, so never mind about that. Maybe in a different video. We did do 3v3s though, and that was pretty fun. But I wanted to show you guys a nice little replay of a match, if I can find it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a funny one, right, real quick. I'm gonna show you guys a funny one. A Coney insane goalie, and then a 1v1 match. So I'm gonna show you guys that. So this might take like what, 30 minutes, so that just in case. So I think this was the funny one. I did like some strategy move and it was hilarious, guys. It was really, really funny. Okay, let's see, let me skip through this and just show you guys what I was. It was really funny. It just, the guy fell for it completely. It was hilarious. I'm going to switch the camera, though. Is this one it? I don't think that's it. I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. This is it. Watch this, guys. Watch this, guys. This is hilarious. Watch, watch, watch. Watch what happens right now, guys. It's so funny. So, this is like this lobby right now, right? And just watch what happens. Just watch. This is really funny. I'm just like waiting for it right now to do something. And then I did it. I went for it. I saw the opening. I was like, this is mine. And that's a goal. That was hilarious right there. Like, the guy probably thought I was just going to like stay there for like, I don't even know how long. We got a goal, and from that, we got the win. Exit to main menu. And let me show you guys the Coney goalie. There's one that's insane. I don't even, like, he did that one time. Oh, that's the wrong one. Extras, replays. He did it one time from what I've seen, but it was really, really, like, insane. It could be this one or this one, so I'm going to look real quick. I don't know which one it was, but it was absolutely disgusting. Switch cameras real quick. Let's see, it was one that was like an insane save, just like, it was like insane goalkeeping, because it was like reversed. It was disgusting. Is this one it? I don't think this is it. I think it's a different one. I don't know. I don't think this was it, but I did put that, so it must have been that something did happen. Oh wait, I was looking at the wrong person. No duh. That's embarrassing. Okay, so we're on the red team, right? Oh, this is with the aftershock. Okay, that I got a little bit confused on that. So it's this one over here. It's gotta be this one. Right. Or not. Wait, was it? No, it wasn't. Okay, I don't think it was this game. That was a pretty sick goal for me. This is a nice little. I almost messed it up right there. And it's another goal. No, I guess it wasn't this one. It had to be the other one then, so. It was an insane one. I think it was on the Tokyo map. It was absolutely disgusting. I just wanna like show you guys that one. This one. Yep, this is it. Okay, switch cameras real quick to. I think it was right at the end. I think this is it. Is this one it? Let's see. No, this is one of them. This is one of them. That was a pretty nice save, but that's not the one I wanted to show you guys. This one he did a reverse. I don't even know if I saved it. I think I did, but I'm not too sure. Is there any other ones that have No, I don't think there is. Maybe I didn't save it. Whatever. I'll just show you guys this. But basically what Kony did was it was the other way around. He was facing the wrong way and he did an aerial. Only one time I've seen him do that so far, but it was pretty sick. This is a match I wanted just want to show you guys entirely. And it's basically just 1v1 versus someone else. And this person that I'm versing is somebody that completely he got like 8 goals or something like that. And I only managed to get like 3 for the first game. And then we both wanted a little rematch and I was like, okay, fine. So basically you're gonna see what happens, guys. It was like seriously, I don't get how this can happen. But I did some incredible shots going on. I mean, this one, that's all right, but just watch, guys. It's absolutely hilarious. This game doesn't even go full length. You can guess what happens, but you know, it's hilarious. It's really, really funny. Considering that this is the same guy I just versed the game before this and I did absolutely awful. I mean, look at this. Look what I'm doing. I mean, look at that. My games are so like it's so difficult to predict it. Oh man, cause it's like you don't even know what's going on sometimes. It's just some games I fly through the air, and the other games I just like I don't even know what I'm doing. It's crazy. But this game I was on point, except for one time, but like well, a couple times actually. There's a couple mistakes I did make, but we came back from that. So like that one, that's a mistake, right? I could have got a goal right there. But yeah, if you look exactly like from the start of the series to right now, from the Noob to Pro series, we're actually getting a lot better. And that was an amazing, amazing shot. I was trying to go around him. It didn't really work, so he couldn't block it. But it didn't work. I was a little too far, just a little bit. So right, I'm just focused to try to like, I just want to get at least one more goal at this point because I know if I get one more, it kind of like determines like the whole entire thing usually because people don't normally come back from a loss of 3, you know, but a 2, yeah, they can do that. And there I score another one, and it's 3-0, and it's insane. And here, basically, you guys can pretty much guess what's gonna happen. There's gonna be an insane shot coming up real soon. At least for me, it's insane. Not that one. That one was just a nice little follow-up. But there's one that I did really, really well. Like, it's hilarious because it was so funny because I did so awful. And this is the one that I made a mistake on. I could have got it if I used boost a little bit sooner. I didn't have too much boost, so I didn't want to waste it. I didn't know exactly what distance he was at. I should have just used boost off the start, and I could have got it. But that was my bad. That's a nice save right there from your boy Vasterz right there, my friends. And that one I could have scored as well if I knew exactly what was gonna happen on that one. There's just a lot of options, a lot of like scenes that I could have scored. Like I seriously could have scored. And if you guys pay really close attention, you guys will notice that I'm not doing the little back type of. Look at that shot. Look at that shot. We're gonna look at that one again. But let me go back a little bit more. This right here, I'm not doing this that often anymore. I'm being very careful when I do that now. But look at this. Look what I do on this one. It's like a little hit, and then guapow. And guess what? Guess what's gonna happen, guys? Guess what's gonna happen? Can you guys guess it? The game's still going. But here we go. Here we go, boys. Bam. Just like that. And the guy rage quit. He just quit. He was out. He was like, I'm not dealing with this whatsoever. It was 6-1. I'm pretty sure more than likely we could have scored a couple more. Like, look at this last one. The last one was like a double hit right here. It was just. I mean, look at this. Look at this. I was like, okay, I got it. I got it. I got it. One time. Two times. It's just so nice. But my favorite one out of all these, it was probably this one right here. This one was nice. That one was really nice. I like that one. But I wanted to show you guys those games just simply because you guys can see a little bit more of the progress going on. I'm getting a lot better. Like before I couldn't even I seriously let me show you guys real quick. Before I seriously was so like awful at this game that I couldn't time like anything properly. So if the ball was in the air like that, right? I didn't know if I should go right now, and if I did, I would go like under the ball, and then I would have to reverse and go back. So right now I'm doing a lot better, considering that I don't play this game too much. But yeah, I'm doing a lot better. I'm also practicing a lot of the wall hits, so I'm getting better at those. Yeah, basically just the wall hitting, and then afterwards, obviously getting the right angles and stuff like that, so you can actually do better. That one's a little bit too different right there. But yeah, just like the aerial ones, like for aerials, go to aerial, like All Star or Pro. Usually you want to do Pro for this. But you basically just, I'm lagging real bad on this one. Basically what I do, okay, there we go. The lags seems to be gone right now. Basically what I do is I try to at least hit the ball one time. Even though I know it's not going to go in, because obviously you want to score it. But if you can just do one of these, just like that, that's what I'm basically practicing on. And different angles and stuff like that, so you don't have to be in the same type of thing. So that's basically what I'm doing. It's not really too much on the focus on the aim yet, but more of just like being better at hitting the football. So that's basically what I'm doing, what I'm working on. And I'm doing a lot better. If you guys want to see my stats as well, there they are. I'll scroll down a little bit as well so you guys can see this. But yeah, that's the stats right there, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. So I'll see you guys when I see you guys. My name is Vasters, aka G Saves, and I'm signing out. May Jesus be with you guys, and God bless you guys. Make sure you check out my YouTube playlist and also the video description. Has a lot of cool information on there. But I'll see you guys when I see you guys. May Jesus be with you guys, and God bless you guys.